is an ingredient food and consumer companies don't seem to want to quit. Despite high-profile campaigns about the damaging effects of palm oil, environmental groups say many aren't keeping their promise to use sustainable supplies. Why is a greener source of palm oil so elusive? The palm oil industry has a bad reputation, especially in Indonesia and Malaysia, where over 80% of global production is centered. It's a versatile substance and demand is booming. US government figures show consumption more than tripled from 17 million tons in 1996 to 60 million tons last year. And by 2022, the global market is expected to more than double in value to $88 billion. But its production is notorious for wiping out rainforests, accelerating climate change, and driving orangutan and other animals towards extinction. Greenpeace says a rainforest the size of a football pitch is torn down in Indonesia every 25 seconds, and palm oil continues to drive the destruction. Land clearing practices are also linked to widespread forest fires, which have become an environmental disaster in Indonesia. Palm oil can be found in countless everyday products, and it's cheaper to produce than the alternatives. Other plant oils like soybean require as much as 9 times more land and need more fertilizer and pesticides. That's why many campaigners recognize a boycott won't work and instead want producers to clean up their industry and for consumer companies to stick to commitments to source sustainable supplies. Greenpeace has singled out Wilmer, the world's largest palm oil refiner and trader.
We are here to stop this shipment of dirty palm oil from being transported because this is complicit to the massive deforestation happening all over the world and happening here in Indonesia.
Greenpeace says 25 palm oil producing groups have destroyed more than 130,000 hectares of natural forest in Indonesia since 2015, despite pledges by big brands and suppliers. Indonesia's president recently signed a moratorium on new licenses for palm oil plantations. And Malaysia has also said it wants to maintain current forest levels and stop further palm oil expansion. But millions of people work in the industry and many more rely on its income.
It might kill our livelihood because most of the smallholders in Malaysia depend on oil palm.
The market for sustainable palm oil is growing, but it's still only a small fraction of overall sales. Why has public awareness and pressure on the industry had limited results? And why are commitments to produce and source cleaner and greener supplies so hard to keep?